What's up, everybody? It's like 1:30 in the morning for me, but I couldn't sleep, so fell asleep earlier and for like a few hours. Now I can't sleep, so we're back at it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to explore a little bit around Riften. If you weren't here for the last video, we went ahead and started leveling. We came down here to Riften because I wanted to level my smithing at this guy. So we're gonna go back out here. We're gonna try to get my smithing. We need one level to get Elven smithing. Then we'll come back, we'll train with him again, if we can. And then we'll go get another level because I need I actually need this. See, I've already got Elven smithing, but I actually need this because this is the better armor. The scaled stuff. Like the one thing that I'm wearing in here. Since I'm down here in Riften, though, I think I'm going to do something a little bit different today. Because I already have pretty much all the stuff that I need on one-handed. I could really only get like one more thing that's actually going to be useful to me. Obviously going into Bladesman would be really, really good. But I don't really need it. So the only other thing I could possibly need is this. And I can get that any old time that I want. The last skill is something that I'm never going to use anyway because I never use backwards power attacks. So that's how I'm going to do this. I of course need to keep increasing the damage, but it's more important for me to go ahead and get, oh yeah, that's not what I was going to do. Wait, do I have one on me? No, I don't. So what I need to do is, kill whatever these things are that are, because I can't fast travel with them. I'm actually gonna switch over. Oh, good, and I just leveled up my one-handed, I think. I didn't actually see what it was. I'm gonna go over and grab some robes, because I'm going to start working on some of my caster skills. I still want the Lord's, Lord, I think, you whatever. Smile on your face. I'm not going to go get the mage stone.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Get out of here. Get out of here, dude. Get out of my house.
What do you need, my thing?
Did I have it up here? Just need the increased mana regeneration. That's the whole spiel here. I'm still gonna get light armor increases because I have all this other light armor on. Robes of Destruction would be good, but yeah, I'd much prefer having 75%. What's my Robes of Destruction? 15% less to cast. Magicka regenerates 50. Or Magicka regenerates 75% faster. Yeah, you know what? We'll go with the destruction. I should be okay on my mana regen. I should have a bunch of potions too. Do I still have them on me? Magicka, Magicka, Magicka. Yeah, I got plenty. Okay, so I want to keep these isolated. I want to keep my
honored to see you again, my Thane.
My iron armor, or my actual armor. What do I want to put this in? No, I already have it all. This is just books. You can go in there. No, I'll put it upstairs. Yeah, thanks. I'm glad. Here, I'll put it in this end table is what I'll do. Peril. We'll put the Elven Shield in here, because I'm not going to use that. We'll put the Scalehorn Armor in here. Yeah, I already have Major Destruction. So it's going to be better. Yeah. 15% and 17% reduction, and then I have 50% increased Magicka regeneration. That's going to be awesome. Yeah. Apparel. Robes of Destruction. Now I look like a wizard. Okay. Is there anything else that I needed to offload, actually? Maybe, like, do I have any other weapons on me that I should put in here? I want to keep the Dawnbreaker on me. I don't need the Zephyr or the arrows right now. Yep, and I got the... I obviously don't need this stuff. Okay, how about miscellaneous? Do I have any ore on me or anything? I do. We'll slap the ebony ore in.
Honored to see.
The thing. How much gold do I have? 3,000? I'm gonna need a... That was weird. I'm gonna need a lot for, training. Otherwise, I would absolutely drop it off. Now let's go back to Riften. I was actually planning on just logging in and just, like, doing smithing stuff. But it kind of dawned on me that I was like, you know, honestly, I'm gonna end up... I'm gonna end up being in trouble if I do that, because it doesn't matter where you go, something interesting can happen in this game. We're just gonna go hit up some different places. I don't have anything other than flames, but that's totally fine. There's a reason that you don't really get damage increases in this game. You just get, mainly, you get reductions to cost. Like if I show you real quick. As you probably know, if you've been a user of this channel, or if you've been around for a long time, really all that's going to happen as you come up through these is you're going to get, you know, you get like specific damage increases, which is fine. But the majority of what you're doing is reducing the damage, or reducing the cost of your stuff as you move on. You know, even all the way up at the max. And the reason is because the scaling of damage in this game, even with a maxed out, you know, this is 50% increased damage. So 25 and then 50% increased damage on augmented flames. You know, and then intense flames just has an extra effect. It's because the spells, part of the reason that magic is so strong in Skyrim is because the spells are designed to be useful when they're not, when you're not, you know, when you don't have stuff that increases its damage. So it's not really required, is what I'm saying. To be deep in destruction magic. To effectively use. I don't think I'd really like to fight a dragon right now. That seems more annoying than beneficial for me. So, he didn't see me. Gourds, huh? Do those have... I think they're just food, right? Yeah, it's just a food. That's the weird part about the way they do spells in Skyrim as opposed to other games. You know, you usually have ways that you can really enhance the actual damage you deal inherently, but really all you have is 50% increased damage in the entire skill tree for destruction spells. So if you think about it, for novice level, it would literally take you 3 points to reach max damage under flames. And then, of course, you can couple them together with dual casting. I didn't think about this. I don't have the 1 point. Flames isn't efficient enough when you only have 1 point, or when you don't have any points into, or you don't have that first point into this. Right here. I did not think about that. It's not showing him as taking any damage. Something's glitched. Well, that's mildly frustrating. I'm gonna try to get past him this time. Draw him back into the... Sure, the first one or the other one fell down. This is going to be an easy way for me to get levels by leveling all of this stuff. Instead of trying to level super high level stuff even higher. Got anything over here? No? Okay. I just got to remember to stay mobile. That's the way this this whole spiel works when you're a caster. You want to use terrain to your advantage. Saw something else on the ground here, but I guess not. Aha! Bad. That's real bad. Jump, jump, jump. Okay. Look at all these bears. What the heck is going on here, man? What even is happening here? This is nutty. Alright though. I don't have much armor, but it's okay. Thank you.
damn it.
I can't do this without, I can't do this with, magic unless I get, at least that first point into destruction. Stuff is scaled up too far. It is what it is. Best laid plans and all. Oh, give me a break. You good? Can I go get my silver ore now? Looks like it. Looks like the other ones forgot about me. I think there was two more dots on the compass. I do want this silver ore, though. Some more, please? No? Okay. There was that one dead body over here. Wasn't it? A bear I killed over here? On the waterfall? I guess I didn't make it down all the way. Axe of Embers doesn't really matter. I already have that enchant, so I don't really care. There was a couple more red targets back here. I wonder what happened to them. Maybe they were fighting with the bear? Like, against it, I mean? I know they were back here. There was the bear and like two more. Oh, what's this? Oh, that was lucky. Cool. Ah, they're probably up here. Thank you. Ho, ho, ho. Nice. Gonna lead me back to the start. Yeah, it looks like it. Well, that wasn't nearly as cool as I was hoping it was gonna be. But really, I'm just out here to get another level so I can level up my smithing even more. From the guy in Riften, so it doesn't really matter how I do it. Whether it be, you know, one-hander or restoration magic or whatever. Restoration, destruction. While I'm out in the world, I might as well keep the, That's not what I wanted to do. Damn it, brain. Why do you do this to me? I was thinking I'd be okay without the reduction to the casting, because I have a 15% from my chest piece and a 17%, but now that I think about it, I kind of remember from back in the day, the reduction costs don't actually help you. The real thing that you want is as much mana regen as you can possibly get. Because even if you were to dump all of your points into mana, into Magicka, you're still not going to have enough. It's the combination of it all, but the most important thing to have on your gear and stuff is going to be regen. Regen is just seriously powerful in this game. Just crazy, crazy powerful. If you go with a heavy regen build, you know, similar to what I'm doing now, but even more so, you'll realize that, you know, if you play Skyrim like you would a game like, with the same kind of mentality as a game like, you know, Dark Souls or something, where you're actively dodging, actively, like that whole time in there, when you were seeing me fight those bears, it took me a second to remember how to be a caster, but, hey.
Never should have come here.
Oh, okay. Dodging heavy attacks, that kind of stuff.
Has no place here.
This dude's racist. So as long as you can bob and weave and stuff like that, you're just gonna... you're gonna win with regen. Thank you. I thought I saw something next to this thing right here. I did. Cool. Just a book out here in the middle of nowhere, you know. It's fine. You'll also notice that I stopped pretty much looting anything. All I'm doing, this game will give you enough gold just out of sheer gold pickups. You don't really have to do the whole take everything from everybody and sell it kind of thing. You'll get plenty of gold. Early game, then it's pretty important, but I wanted to come up here and see what this is. Since I haven't remembered what these crosshair? What these compass things actually stand for. Oh, troll camp, huh? Probably going to use the Dawnbreaker. Mr. Troll, I know it's frustrating. There we go. Got a little camp. So that's what these are. They're just camps. Silver ore. Don't mind if I do. Hopefully this is two nodes instead of just one. It is. Good. Oh, and moonstone. Nice. What else was up here? Mine? Like I said, all we're trying to do is, I'm not going to the Dawnguard stuff, am I? I don't know, I think I can get to the mine without having to start that stuff. What kind of ore do we have here? Oh, it's none. No ore. Okay. I probably should have picked up a quest, now that I think about it, while I was in Riften. That would have been smart. journal. Didn't start a quest. Don't care. Cooked tripod fish. Is that just food? Let's see. Yeah. Just gonna eat that and a gourd. An entire gourd. Bucket. I wonder if I could jump over there. I can. As I slap something across the room. Don't mind if I do. More gold. Prospect mine down next to Riften has gold. Interesting. Back behind the waterfall. Probably wouldn't be able to make that jump if you were in heavy armor, though. Good to know. Good to know. Mushrooms. Just mushroom stuff. Have I eaten blister wart? The rest of this has been mined, huh? Oh no, it doesn't go any further. Leather helmet, tankard, light caps. Cool, so you would come down here and you would think that this had been already cleared out. You didn't think to jump up there. Wait, is this a different way? Or no, that's back to the start, right? Or is this? Yeah, that's back to the start. So this is another way? Did I even come in here? Iron mace. It's not like I'm actually going to use these mushrooms, really, but it's okay. Whatever, man. Oh, I totally missed that. Okay. Back out we go. XP. We're getting too close to Dawnguard, so come back up this way. I'll actually just fast travel over here and then head northeast. Not northeast, northwest. Northeast is where I went. We can go check out what this tower is. Couple of bears, eh? Take on a couple of bears. Guys, you're gonna make me use my actual healing potions? Then fine. That's okay with me. That's not what I wanted. That one, then. I really should stop doing this with magic. Where's that tower? There it is. Because I'm gonna level up with light armor and all that kind of stuff anyway. I need that first point, and I can't get it this level because I need to put it into the next level of smithing. Place taken over by bandits. Yep.
Someone there. That's the best you can do.
Neither am I. Greenwell Cave, eh? Let's going on down here? Is that it? Oh, there's... Yeah, yeah. Okay. It's just another way into the camp. Or into this, fort. I gotcha. It's not a big deal. It's not a big deal. They don't have a smelter here, do they? Nope. Who else wants to die today? Anybody in here? Anybody want to die in here? No? I hear you. I hear you walking.
I'll never do another spare.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I definitely did. I got lost. That's how I got here. Don't know where I am. It's very unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate that I would get lost in such a place. It would be a shame if I came up here and...
Now ain't this a surprise.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot of damage. Okay, that's all right. We'll do that again.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
Oh, it's because it's a bandit chief. All right.
Oh.
Just leveled. Okay, we'll do it right this time. I'm gonna go ahead and pull this. Right here.
Never should have come here.
That's all you've got.
Now you're mine.
Do your best.
I need to get to 50. I'm not going to be able to get to 50 from that guy. I thought I was higher. I'm going to need to do smithing to 45, and then he'll be able to bring me up to 50 for advanced armors. So I think I already have that skill, but we'll take it anyway. the diminishing. What's this? French Stendai. Any useful books? I am on the next level, though, so I can go back to Riften and get more training from him. Right away. Oh, look, we got a chest. There's some gold. I already have the 479, though. That isn't that bad of a price. They did wreck me a couple of times, but it's okay. Is that it? Is that all the goodies? Oops. There's a dude up here. Maybe he went down the stairs. Well, we did it. Let's go back to Riften. Go back to Riften until dawn. Get some more training from dude, and we'll see how far we can get our smithing.
My food is the best of all of Skyrim.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? You wish to do what I do? Very well.
36. So I would have to go up in 14 levels. We'll see what we can do. Hello.
You have beautiful red hair, madam.
Magic didn't work out, so we're gonna grab our stuff. Nope, conundrum ingots are useless to me. So there we go. I need my iron ore. Leather. I picked up more moonstone, so I'll pick up those too. And I'll pick up the orichalcum. I want my silver ore. And silver ingot. Stuff back in. Wasn't enough. Wow. Okay. Oh, I got a bunch of bear pelts. Yeah, that worked. Let's actually grab my armor back again, because I just remembered it doesn't inhibit me at all. Elven gloves of major alchemy. Major whatever. Elven thing of major whatever. Where are my elven boots? Stuff was in here, wasn't it? Scaled horn armor. I don't want the shield, because shields are stupid. So, sorry everybody who likes running with shields, but that's what I've figured out so far, is that they're not worth it. Maybe they are with some specialty stuff, but they're sure not with what I've been doing. Alright, so first things first, I want to do the silver, or I'm not going to make any corundrum, I'm going to make steel. Then I want silver, and I want to make permanent stone. We can make quicksilver ingots. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to use those with something else though. Gold ingot, we can do those. Okay. Because we can go ahead and make rings and stuff like that. I should have brought my other stuff, though. Yeah, like my rubies and stuff like that. Garnets. Should. I'm gonna go grab those real quick. Yeah.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Oh yeah, you're right. I am. I forgot about that. I got that rot that you get from the fighting bears. That's not what I wanted, but okay. Just immediately started looking for gems, and that was not what I wanted. I got a lot of rubies. I don't want to use the flawless. But I do have a lot of rubies, so. Or garnets, or whatever they're called. Gold diamond ring. Flawless amethyst. I don't want to sell those. I want to put them in my chest because those are good things to go ahead and enchant. I want to enchant all the crap first and then do stuff. Fireword, huh? Oh, I didn't grab the steel dagger. Yeah, I didn't grab my leather strips. And I don't want to tear up all the rest of my leather. I want to try to get some levels off of making leather gear as well, hopefully. Because it's so easy to make. Leather strips. L. But I did want those rings. And then I decided I should just make those necklaces anyway, because they're nice necklaces and you can enchant them with higher tier enchants. Oh, I needed a steel ingot and iron ingots. Interesting. That's fine. Some out from... That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, I already have that. Let's see if we can get some stuff out of making... studded armors? No. Hide armors? I don't think I would get anything from making this. Let's try. I do. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to get a few more out of this. Because I can just make even more. I have more leather in the house. Wait, what's the cheapest thing to make? Two leather? Three leather, four leather? What, leather? Three leather, blah, blah, blah. How much does this give me? Quite a bit. What was I missing? Leather strips and leather. Okay. Okay, bear pelts. I'll take all those. Cave bear pelts, I'll take all those. We're making the push. We are really close. Ah, damn it. Make it. Boom. And we're about to level. Open yet? No.
We've got small weapons. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Give you 67 hide bracers.
Good doing business with you.
So since I have Elvin, oh, I can't upgrade it. Yeah, I know. I'm taking
your
job. Got
some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Yeah, because I don't have the thing that allows me to upgrade magical weapons.
I don't claim to be the
weapons.
Best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Or magical stuff.
Has got that honor. Man's steel is legendary.
Okay, did I have an extra skill point? Yes, I do. Okay, and that's because I'm going to go into this. And then I need to level up this once more. Or I already have this. I have both of these. Right? Oh, I don't. I thought I had this. That's okay. I'm about to ding. So I'll have another point to put into advanced armors, which will give me scale. But I also need... I also need this once I hit 60. So I can improve magical weapons and armor. Okay, so it's fine. We grab Elven Smithing. And then we gain one more level. Do I have any iron ore left? Can I just... Oh, yeah, I do, but I... I have a bunch of orichalcum. I'm gonna save it.
No offense.
Oh yeah, I gotta go.
Come by Bellator's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something to do.
Thank you. Let's go buy a disease potion. Potion of disease thingy. Cure disease. Potion of disease thingy? What am I talking about?
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Get even more restore health potions.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Okay, well, back to rifting. Right. Yeah, because he's going to automatically make me ding. I'm so close.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Are they?
Vampire hunters or something. In the old form, they're reforming.
Hey, bro.
Sure. Oh, thank you. Divine's pleasure. I know.
What brings it about? You wish to do what I do? Very well.
What? Oh, I need a ding? Okay, alright, that's fine. It's not a big deal.
Careful with those flames. Unless you plan on torching something.
Shut up.
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest custom jewelry.
No, I'm not. We gotta level up once. Or we gotta just get a little bit of XP. Do a little bit of... We do a little bit of leveling, you know. Kill these guards. Not really. Sorry, I'm out of leather. Don't run. Oh. Could just go find a alchemy trainer really quick, and I bet you I'd ding instantly. But we'll go see what's going on in this tower over here after we pick up this fast travel point. Catch some fish, couple of catfish. It was almost perfect. Almost nailed it so that I would have been done with all of this at an hour and 20 minutes, but it is what it is. See if anybody wants to fight over here. Anybody want to fight? Go to fight? Do I have all my stuff equipped? Yeah, I do. You guys want to fight?
Keep on the dogs, boys! So I can stab you in the back. Damn you!
They outside? I know they're up on the ledge, but oh, hello.
Good.
We'll take this too. Can't help but notice these guys were running around from back over there. Makes me think that maybe you have a path over here somewhere. Is that true? You guys got a path around, huh? Do you? Oh, what's this? What's this? Where does this lead?
That's weird.
Shame if I ran in here and stole all your stuff while you guys were trying to fight me outside. Dawnbreaker. There is more people up here. Ah, well, we'll deal with them later. Let's go up here. I won't get the best of you. Is that what you said? Ooh, scale boots. Nice. I'm pretty sure I got the best of you. You know, I'm just saying.
I'll do you 10 gold at 3 to 1 on the white one.
Give up while you still can.
Sorry, dogs. I would free you if I knew of a way to do that. Skilled bracers of eminent wielding. Nice. That is what I'm talking about. Peril. What were my gloves? Elven gauntlets of major alchemy. I could just keep those for whenever I need to. There we go. One-handed weapons do 30% of their damage. This is going to be glorious. That was well worth it. Anybody down here want something? I'll check that out here in a second. I would free you dogs, but yeah, you guys would just try to kill me. It is what it is. As well not fight to the death these horrific people. Get you out of your misery. So this one's gonna go a little bit longer than normal. Just because now since I'm here, I gotta clear this one out. I mean, I know I already have embers, but why not take it? Dogs. Is there no other way to go up here? Yeah, there wasn't. Oh, hello. Here we go. I like puppy dogs. I like dogs. I like cats. You name it. it's fluffy and an animal, I like them.
Is someone? Yeah, it's by the Gourmet, the book. I remember that quest. Tons of dog meat. It's just terrible. Why are you all eating dog meat? Don't do that. Dogs are our friends. We're all puppy dogs. I mean, if you're trying to survive, that's one thing, you know. You're gonna starve to death. You gotta eat whatever you gotta eat, but. I didn't want that drum. Anything up here? This up here is nothing? Am I done? Can I go home? Chills. I don't think I have that one. Is that a phone purse? No, it's just a overturned jug.
You open! You're routed!
Okay. You guys got anything hidden around here? What's this? A door? I'm trying to hurry up because I'm slightly past an hour 33. Oh, this is just a way out. Okay. Let's check down there really quick behind that one door. I'm pretty sure I've already been out there, but we'll just check real quick. And this is leading me out to the same place? Where I've been already? Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, that was alright. It's terrible that they were eating poor little sweet little dogs. Don't like that at all. I'm betting on dog fights. Absolutely barbaric. I understand the draw of certain forms of barbarism. I'm quite a big fan of UFC myself, but enemies nearby. What are you talking about? Come on, man. Are they still outside? See nobody. And now we get to get the rest of it and plonk our point into advanced armors so that we can work on making scaled armors.
Jewelry with legendary armor.
Come to see Balaman perform. You wish to do what I do? Very well.
Boom. There it is. Yeah, buddy.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years.
Smithing. Up here. Advanced armors. Boom. All right. Let me take a look in here real quick.
If you need more smithing, come see me again. Gemstones
over here.
So what's it under? Is it leather? No. Scaled armor.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Does it just mean that I can upgrade my scaled armor? Weird. Hour and 37 minutes. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to upload that whole entire thing. Well, I guess I'll try to upload a 2-hour video and see how it goes. If I can't, then I'll go ahead and, I guess, split it into two.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Maybe. What's it to you? Why do you want to know?
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life.
Oh my. Cool. All right, let's put on those boots too. That is pretty cool looking. I'm gonna lie. Scaled boots, exquisite. Scaled armor, exquisite. And what were those bracers that I put on? Scaled bracers. Oh yeah, but I can't do that until I get level 60 when I can get the next thing.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, no. Even if you are my elder.
Shut up, child. But I really can't make scaled stuff. Oh, there it is. What did I just click on? It's in steel. Okay, all right. We achieved exactly what we were set out to do. So, took an hour and 45 minutes, but you know, that's exactly what the way Skyrim is. I'd like to get a better setup on my helm now too. So that probably means that here in the future, I'm gonna be going after, since I have the base of what I want, I can wait a while before I go for glass because glass is much more rare. So, I can start thinking about enchanting, which is really cool. So I can start leveling up my enchanting and stuff like that. I really wish that I could, get rid of these block points. Those 3 points would be awful nice right now. But level 60 on smithing to make it so that I can upgrade magical weapons. And then glass smithing, I believe, is also light armor, so I'll be able to do glass smithing eventually. And that one comes at level 70. So it's going to be a while before I get there. This is better than elven armor, so that's all I really care about. And I've already got 2 pieces of it. So, or 3 pieces. I got boots. And, boots, armor, and bracers. And my bracers have 30% increased.
I'm the commander of the guard.
One-handed melee damage. Okay. thanks, I guess. All right, cool. We did it. This has been a little bit longer one, but it's okay. Anywho, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I play a lot of other games other than Skyrim, so you can check out and see if you want to subscribe to my channel, and I'd really appreciate it. If you want to help out the channel, you can always hit up my donation links in the description below, as I still don't make money on YouTube or Twitch. Hence why I'm always reciting that people should subscribe, because I need more subscribers and I need more views. So, peace out, everybody. I'll see you guys on the next one.